At the heart of the Mini Cooper SE is an electric motor located underneath the hood, where you'd normally find a gasoline or even a diesel engine. It produces 181 horsepower channeled to the front wheels, promising to lend the car that go-kart feeling thanks to an innovative driving dynamic system with wheel slip limiting close to the actuator. As with every other electric car out there, the torque is available right from the start, with 199 foot-pounds of torque on tap. The Mini Cooper SE goes from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 7.3 seconds. Interestingly, Mini says the all-electric hatchback can keep up the pace effortlessly with ICE-powered sports cars over the first 60 meters, or 200 feet, flat out. It will do an electronically governed 93 miles per hour top speed. Installed in the floor is a 32.6 kilowatt per hour lithium-ion battery pack with enough juice for 146 to 168 miles of range.